everyone across layers will be with us anytime now. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beckley. Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board. As you can see, we've already started here. How do you, Jim, see making a difference here? Well, it's not hard to like what Sergio Ramos offers. Goes about his work with strong aggression and tries to dominate opposition strikers. He's also a sizable menace on set pieces and brave at getting his head on the ball. I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. That's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Liverpool have an early lead. Good start. Good challenge. Stood up well against his man. Fires from distance. There to make a great save. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Shakes the chutes. He's done very well to get to that. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Brings it forward. He's found his man. Oh, he's broken through. And he's had a shot! It's in! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too. Liverpool have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. But the shot's on! About as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Liverpool take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Liverpool scoring 2 goals in next to no time. For goal! It's there! And already they're looking to run away with it!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Totally rampant here. Going through. Shot a goal! And that's past the post.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
He's on his way. Can he fulfill Hammett it? They've scored! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Liverpool tear their opponents apart once again. They are
Ramos.
It's a good chance here. No mistake. And they are disappearing out of sight.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why he's off?
Four in the game. He is the man. He's got away. Shoots! And in it goes! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
How many more does he want?
Half-time whistle goes.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. Relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring, so provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
Liverpool dishing out what has been nothing short of an absolute mauling.
The game is surely already in the bag, but there is plenty for the boys to talk about during half-time.
Tries a through and the finish! No mistake!
Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Ramos.
Evade.
Very close. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Decent looking ball. He's had a shot! Chance to break. Lucas Vazquez. He's left his back. That's a great leap. In it goes. What a super header. Dispatched beautifully.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch. It was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
The pass. Shoots! Goal! And again, they pile on the misery.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
substitution yet. Going through. Looking to shoot. He has done it. This is as ruthless as it gets. Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come. Sergio Ramos. Marco Asensio. Sergio Ramos. Battles to win it back. He's got away. Crosses it through. And he's onside. His left is back. Test no more, it is nothing short of utter humiliation. Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb. Sergio Ramos. Marco Asensio. Benzema. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there. Running with the ball, can they build on him? He's away! And the shot! Oh, take and win style! And still they continue with the onslaught. Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off? Ramos. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Looks like a good ball through. Keeper's ball. Done very well to intervene. Looks to slip it through. Goalkeeper's reclaim. Toni Kroos. Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. And it's Benzema. Benzema. That is it, the referee has seen enough. Liverpool enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, I have to admit, Peter, that I had this marked down as a draw at best, but their tactical approach and industry was superb.
Thanks to Jim, we both wish you a very good evening.
Who's getting there?
Tony Kroos.
Marco Asensio.
First 45 minutes are up. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game. Tight cage again. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. We're probably into the second 45 minutes. Liverpool can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere. Tries a through ball. Lovely little display of skill that is. And the shot! In it goes! The second half starts straight into life. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick, decisive, and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here. It's Marco Asensio. He's come loose. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It's exactly the start to this second half they would have hoped for. They can build on that morale boost and confidence and finish the contest by really taking the game to the opposition now. Well, to step in there, that was more than necessary. He's left his man. Real chance to break. As a top! Great save. Real class.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, just received an A-plus grade.
And it's hoisted clear. Struck first time. And that's off target.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
It's Benzema. Sergio, what are you thinking?
Well, the message they're sending out now is pretty loud and clear.
It's Marco Asensio! Well, that was close.
So, team down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Marcelo, going through, gets it back.
Well, it's good stuff, this is better.
Hidden hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Tries to get it forward quickly. They scored early in the second half to give them a 1-0 lead. Now the pass. The shot's on! Assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Look, he just has to read.
Sergio Ramos. Liverpool still ahead by the game's only goal. He's scored! And surely now, the results beyond doubt!
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. We'll be right back.
Pozzo.
Goes for goal. Saved it.
They won't be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth.
We'll be right back.
contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets have affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other. Oh, real chance! Hits one! What?
Up to Just has to
defence in utter confusion.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
He's had a look. Nacho, it's good distance on it. So 2-1 now, and things have got a whole lot more enthralling here.
Yeah, this is a real psychological test now that will tell us whether one side buckles and the other kicks on.
Marcelo, big chance! Oh, that could cost them.
Isco appears to be absolutely seething with himself after squandering the chance to equalise.
Plays it out to the wing.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
And it's been the finish! Are the balls come loose? He's looking to get there first. And the finish!
Liverpool can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Benzema, of course, on the score sheet. Back. Now it's Isco. The final whistle. And whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one which, with a tad fearful of their lesser strength, but they've sprung a huge surprise.